next step of our moving endeavor. We are now going to our car dealer to sell our car, and there are some complications because it's financed and it's like last minute deal and so on and so forth. But yeah, we hope for the best, so that we just give it back, rent a new one, and then essentially be on the wheels all the time. Okay, let's see how we manage that. Just came to the same dealership where we were buying our car, and we are hoping that will somehow speed up the process. But yeah, we'll see. Still waiting for the agent to come for us. Waiting for the paperwork. So apparently we managed to pay off our credit, which is great, and also hopefully we'll be refunded. Well, I mean, we will be refunded for the warranties, but hopefully we'll get that refund, because they still use checks and mail it to like a physical address and other stuff like that. But yeah, we'll see. Maybe there's some innovations going on, and then they will be able to direct deposit it. And yeah, it's a little bit sad because we owned that car only for 1 year, and had very exciting or very good credit conditions, so like 2.9 interest rate, and yeah, that supposedly should boost our credit history. But yeah, we'll see. Life is life, and still there is a lot of plenty cars around to explore, and we hope to buy some fancy thing in Germany. Okay, so that's it. We don't own any Mazda anymore. A little bit of sad moment, but okay. So now we need to book something one way from San Diego to Seattle, and hopefully get there and pick up the car in a few hours using Uber or taxi or something, and yeah, see what happens next. All right, so we've just rented our new car, which will be with us for the next at least 3 weeks, while we're driving from San Diego to Seattle via Yosemite, Yellowstone, and Olympia National Park, and so on and so forth. So this is Honda, and yeah, I will shoot some stuff from the inside. Came to the airport and rented a new car. Apparently they gave us a choice of different cars, and one of those was a Dodger, which was like a super awesome looking muscle car, but we ended up with Honda, because it's kind of more convenient as we think of it. Thank you.
на себе не по такому солнцу. Я вот просто не понимаю, как люди так вот героя какие-то прям.